spring is like, ooh, Jupiter in my heart.